Hello, happy morning my lovely students. How are you all? Wow, that's great students. You are happy, that's more important. Let's come back to our studies. This video is part 3 of our chapter 8, that is addition and subtraction. We have already covered till page number 84. We have covered this part. Now in this video, we will be starting with this part. Okay students, let's move. So students, today we will discuss the topic, that is addition using degrouping. Let's move. First of all, we will add the ones part. Then we will add the tens part. Okay students, the condition is ki jo ones part hai usme 9 se zyada, that means 10. Agar 10 aata hai to 0 yahan par rahega, 1 idhar carry forward ho jayega. Okay, relax, it's so easy, right? Then afterwards, we will add the tens part. Ones में 7 plus 3 किया तो मेरा answer क्या है? 10. So that 1 will be carried forward into tens. And then 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 1 ये वाला भी हम carry forward करेंगे. Okay students? We have already completed till 4th exercise. Now, in this video, we will try to cover the 5th as well as 6th one. So, all my students have their textbook. Let's start it. On page number 86 of your textbook, you will see this exercise. Now, let's add the first one. First one is already done. That is 5 plus 5, 0. 10, 2, 3, 4. So answer will be 4. Now let's do the second one. Here is the second one. 8 plus 2, yes. When we add 8 plus 2, we will get 10. So what will ma'am do? 10 ka jo ye 1 hai, wo chala jayega yahan par tens mein. Or 0 will come here. Now I will add this one also. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Let's move to third one. 6 plus 5. Jab bhi do digits number ho, so first of all, we will only focus on ones. We can hide the tens also. हम tens को नहीं देखेंगे, हम सबसे पहले हम ones को देखेंगे. 6 plus 5, 11. 1, 1, live, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 2, 7, 8. Okay, students, now let's solve the fourth one. See, 3 plus 9, 9 plus 3, 12. So, 12 ka 1 upar jayega, 2 niche jayega. 6 plus 1, 7, carry bhi hum count karenge. 6 plus 1, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, so students, now the remaining sums you will be solving as a part of your worksheet. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, ye aapki worksheet bhi ho jayegi aur aapki practice bhi ho jayegi. So let's move to exercise 6. Your exercise 6 is word problems, or I can say story sums. We will read the question and then we will add in the column. Let's read the first one. A cupboard has 12 books and 10 notebooks. 12 books and 10 notebooks. How many books and notebooks are there in total? जब भी आपसे क्वेश्चन में टोटल पूछा जाए तो आपको समझ लेना है कि आई एम सपोज टू ऐड इट. ओके, सी, 2 प्लस 0 2, 1 प्लस 1 2. सो आई कैन से दैट 22 बुक्स पर देयर इन टोटल. ओके, सबसे पहले आप क्वेश्चन रीड करोगे सो आपको पता चलेगा कि आई एम सपोज टू ऐड or subtracted. Let's read the second one. A fruit seller sells 45 apples. So ma'am will write here 45 apples. If you wish you can write apples, ye to ma'am ne apni samajh ke liye likha hai. Okay? And 33 oranges. 33 oranges. Find the total number of apples and oranges. इसके अंदर भी total आ गया. So we are supposed to add it. 5 plus 3, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. So I can say that in all 78. The food seller sold 78 apple and oranges. Let's solve the third one. In the class, there are 34 boys and 24 girls. So I will write here 34 boys and 24 girls. Okay. Find the total number of students. Again, total. Whenever it comes total, we will add it. 4 plus 4, 8. 3 plus 2, 5. So I can say that total students were 58 in the class. So now it's easy, na? You can solve the remaining sums. So you will be solving sum number 4. Sum number 5, 6, 7 and 8. So students, here we complete our exercise 5 and 6. Take care of yourself. Drink lots of water. Bye. God bless you.